Now and then I think of when I was popular. My super speed, strength, visions, and of course flight. But then you retold my backstory and took away my optimistic glee, and had my character spark some controversies. You can be addicted to an overuse of offense, like making buildings collapse, structures collapse. That's when you don't make the audience's day and go for the way of Michael Bay and have Batman beat me down 1,000 times over. But you didn't have to change me at all. Make me cool by having me in line with the Dark Knight movies. You think that I would need it though, yet you treat me like a loser and it feels so rough. No, you didn't have to scrap the sauce. Had me hated by the movies world as well as the fans. It already feels like it though. What happened to the DC that I used to know? What happened to the DC that I used to know? What happened to the DC that I used to know? Nowadays I thought I've won all of the comic fads over. I had them believing that my films were going to be awesome. But the films will be done my way. I don't care what they've got to say. I think that they should let it go and just get the extended version of the DC that you used to know. No, you didn't have to kill me off. How am I supposed to be in the Justice League movie? Even though I might not be dead, you had my mother tortured and I feel so much dread. What's the deal with the younger Lex? What about Brainiac, Parasite, and Lobo? I guess we'll never see them. Oh, what happened to the DC that I used to know? What's happened to the DC that I used to know? Movies I used to know. What's happened to the DC that I used to know? I used to know. That I used to know. I used to know. That I used to know.